Okay, well, I just forced it. You were ready to go, so I just forced the timer this time. I'm bringing Nyx. Yep, I'm bringing the Nyx in here. That's cool. This is one. This one you should get all the colors for. You should be able to get enough charger colors in here. I just like having fun with the Nyx. You know what I'm saying? The Nyx are a lot of fun to use.
Distract the infested while a lone Tenno operative hunts for supplies. Set off the alarms to start. A steady stream of toxic spores is being released into the area. Hold on. Emergency life support is inbound. The first life support capsule has arrived.
They can't understand
because
people don't know what they mean by prime. If they don't know it, they just think it's a regular one.
Leave no one standing.
Oh yeah, I got the prime first. I mean, how many people even heard of the game at that time?
Life support on
no,
the way.
No, are you doing scorpions? You're not even here.
Fallen
right
enemies
now.
Will drop crucial
and
life
even
support.
If you do,
be on the lookout.
See, the problem is if we do the same color as, the pigments aren't shared. So if we're all doing chargers, yes, if we all do chargers, that means that we'd be picking up each other's colors, yeah.
Additional life support has arrived.
Ready for a capsule.
Another life support capsule.
Thank you.
Life support incoming. Another life support capsule is now available. Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. The spores have almost completely saturated the atmosphere. You need to get out of there.
Here we go.
Heavy infestation ahead. Get ready.
We don't need to go nowhere.
Prepare for life support.
You got one right here, but you can't move. It doesn't matter. Or you can go a little bit further and move this one. It doesn't matter to me.
Another life support capsule is now available.
I like the turn right here.
That should keep you going for a while. Life support has been replenished. Tenno, prepare for life support. Additional life support has arrived. Life support incoming.
Okay.
I've delivered another life support capsule. Hold out as long as you can.
There's the magic ticket. It's 8 hours here. We gotta have to 10 minutes. And I'm talking about the little ones that you're getting around. That's exactly what I mean. That's why I needed all the talent to do. And you need to charge the colors. How many do you have right now?
Get ready for a capsule.
Is it 550?
Another life support capsule is now available.
They're starting to move to the next stage. Those are the entry stage. So you don't have to go any infested ones. I think we're going to start to move up to a higher level right now. Wait, there's actually one right there, the oxygen. I mean, it's, I think there's still mixed in there. But... yeah. I think the enemies are just get to the higher tier.
Support on the way.
Oh yeah, you can get more. You can get them all those R10 masks and stuff. You know what I mean? You need to get the max heavy cal, max duration. You have to either buy them or rent them. That's a lot of gold. Definitely need a lot of gold.
Additional life support has arrived.
Yeah.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be. Life support levels.
Okay,
extraction is your best option.
It's okay. I hit this one in here.
That should keep you going for a while. We're gonna have to get to another life support no matter what. That Helldivers reminds me of Starship Troopers to a T. Yep, it's just like Starship Troopers. Life support incoming.
Oh, hold on. I got it. Yep.
Another life support capsule.
Yeah, go
multiple
start moving.
Biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming.
I'm trying to do so much in here. Just go grab the next one. You got it. I'm trying. There's another one more that I'm going to try.
life support has been replenished. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you. Life support activated. Tenno, prepare for life support.
I know there's another action. Okay. Oh, wait, one just popped back up in the same room. Right over here to help for all that time.
Another life support capsule is now available. Life support has been replenished.
Okay, I don't know exactly what that is. I tried to see it on the big map. Let's see. I have no idea where the one's showing at. It's way off the map somewhere.
Life support on the way.
Backwards. I think it's this way backwards. I think I might have it. I don't think we're even at this part of the map. It's so far off the map, I have no idea where it's at. It's showing it. I don't know if you look at the big map. I'm all the way at the end of the map, right? And it's showing it way up even further. It's like it's glitched out or something.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
I'm all the way as far on the map as you can go, and it's showing it like twice as far away where you can even go to. So it's definitely it's spawned somewhere way off the map.
That should keep you going for a while.
I'm picking up little ones. Go for it. Go for it. I'll be there. I'm invisible right now anyways. I can probably stay invisible most of the way back. I don't know where the other life support that switch is at. I'm going back that way right now. That's where I can fall off the map. And there you go.
Get ready for a capsule.
Not too many bugs. Oh.
Multiple targets ahead. Leave no one standing.
Trying to come back that way right now. Find it. Cool.
Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated.
That's a lot of quarters.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Time to go five on it.
That should keep you going for a while. Life support activated.
Okay. That works. Okay, I'm going to get back to that.
Life support incoming.
I'm right here somewhere. Where are you at? How far back did you go?
Another life support capsule.
I get knocked off the mechanism and it really irritated. Let me try to pull this
ball. I think they keep knocking me off the side of the map. Well, there we go again.
We're right here at extraction now. We ran out. There wasn't I don't know where the other oxygen was at.
Mission complete. Yeah. Excellent work, Tenno.
That's insane. I wish we would have gone. That was a lot of cores. How many pigments did you end up with? Oh, you need to do one more quick something. Well, we can run one more quick something, though. That was a good run. option too, which one do you want to run? Alright, let's do one really crazy. This one I'll get. You should get you the rest of those pigments. You only need what 90 of them, and then you can go put them in there, and then we'll be good. Are you gonna make me a salad for work today? You don't have to do it right now. I don't have to leave for another hour, but I got plenty of time. This is way beyond. This is the most, one of the most advanced Dark Sector survivals on the map.
While a fellow tunnel operative raids the ship for supplies.
You know what I'm saying? He's a zero.
Ready?
With a level 2 Excalibur.
Trigger
and
the
level
alarm.
2 MK Bratton. Let's see. I don't know where he came from. But
life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
Look at his stats. He's like in the squad.
The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Another life support capsule is now available.
Incoming. I definitely get the idea.
Additional life support has arrived. Another life support capsule. That should keep you going for a while.
About to say that everyone's clear on that.
The raid is off to a successful start. When you are ready, go to extraction.
I just kind of was taking this as one of the hardest.
Heavy infestation ahead. Get ready.
You know what I'm saying? The map is hard to navigate. Okay, I'm falling off over and over again. And, you know, there's a lot of dirt real quick.
Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available.
Yep. Alright, so one way in and one way out, fight the fight. These dogs are taking hard to keep them down, I see.
Tana, extraction is ready.
It's okay, you can't do it by yourself. I don't know if you even make it there. Hold on, I'll get a lot. Yep, hold on, I'm right next to you, I'm getting you up. It's alright, just hang on.
For life support.
Oh shit, he ran out. Damn it. I just noticed that. No, I wasn't paying attention. I was reviving things. Okay. Get out of here. That was messed up. This is a tough place to be at anyways. I just looked at the time and I was like, ah, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah. where I can just fall right off the map. There ain't no roads on this one. This map is tough. Just let him go. We got enough time. No, we got enough time to let him go.
Another job well executed.
We got some colors out of it, though. Sick.
How many more colors did you get out of that one? What, how many colors you got, or have? I'm not cores, I'm at, colors. Yeah, pigments. I don't know why I just love it.
How much did you get out of that last one? Oh, you got enough to go research it. Just make sure you do it after we get done here. Okay, let me, is that one of your friends? I don't know whoever that was just in there, John something. Yeah, he was in here. Had to been. And he's not on my friends list. Yeah, he joined in the group from somewhere. No, it's just me and you. In the party. In the party, he did. It's gotta be one of your friends. Oh no, that was John that's in the group. Never mind, he joined our party somehow. It's gotta be one of your friends. I don't know how he joined in the party then. It says friends of friends only, so... I don't know. That's weird. I don't get it. No, I don't want to drink any more coffee yet. I gotta get ready for work after this. But I got tomorrow off, so...
Distract the infested while a lone Tenno operative hunts for supplies.
That's who was in the party.
Set off the alarms to start.
He never said anything, man.
The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Multiple targets ahead. Leave no one standing.
Personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies. And still get all the energy and stuff too.
Life support incoming.
For the hydroids, these things are really good for those kind of guys.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
happen.
Life
yeah,
support
know,
on the way.
I don't think that we have those around here. I'm gonna get the carpenter ants, like the bigger ones that sometimes we'll run over there like that.
Life support has arrived.
Life
support has been replenished.
Deal with those, use a paste, like a sticky paste. I'm gonna have some of those ants that we get those little circle ones.
Prepare for life
okay.
Support.
Get it taken care of. It's alright, get it taken care of. Okay. Yep, I'll talk to you later. I'll be at work. Just let me know if everything's alright.
You are running out of time. Another life support capsule is now available. That should keep you going for a while. The operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. When you need it, extraction is ready. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. Ready for a capsule. Support has arrived. critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option. Life support incoming. Life support activated. Life support has been replenished. I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support activated. Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available. Share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can. Tenno, prepare for life support. I've delivered another life support capsule. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Thank you.
Thanks.